固伦纯悫公主 The Princess Chunque of the first rank was Kangxi's 10th biological daughter. She was born by Kangxi's concubine, 乌拉那拉. She wasn't Kangxi's favorite daughter. In 1706, Kangxi promoted 纯悫 to 和硕纯悫公主The Princess Chunque of the second rank, and arranged her to get married with a Mongolian noble, Celing. At that time, people didn't think Celing was a good husband candidate for a princess. First, Celing already got married. His first wife gave birth to 2 boys for him.And passed away. Second, Celing was a Mongolian noble, but his clan was really weak. Because continually was attacked by other clans, Celing and his clan members had to move from one place to another. When Celing was about 10 years old, his grandfather,brought him to visit Kangxi. Different with imagination, Kangxi was really kind. He gave Celing a lower rank noble title, let him stay in Beijing, and allowed him to get educations with Kangxi's boys in the Forbidden City. It's just likeYesterday, I sleep on the street without enough food. Today, I move into a several million house in Miami and go to the best private school. Later, I also marry a real princess. During Celing's whole life, he really appreciated what Kangxi did for him. 20 years later,When he mentioned the relationship with Kangxi, he said, 臣策林原为蒙古一小台吉 I'm 策林 I was a lower rank Mongolian noble. 蒙圣主人皇帝抚育圣主人皇帝 is 康熙 So this sentence means, I was raised and educated by 康熙余格将公主下嫁卑贱之我以来 I wasn't qualified to marry a princess, but Kangxi did arrange his daughter to marry me. 屡屡施恩不计其数难以枚举 Kangxi gave me too many things. I couldn't mention them one by one.For 策林, he never thought he had chance to marry a princess, even in his dream. So he not only considered 纯悫 as his wife, but also an angel. During his whole life, he deeply loved 纯悫. For Princess 纯悫, except the family background,Celing was a perfect husband. First, when Celing was a young man, he was very, very, very handsome. Second, Celing treated 纯悫 very well. As the daughter of a lower rank concubine, 纯悫 was the person who lived in the corner. Now, in a political marriage, she met a person.Who truly respect her and loved her. 纯悫 was a lucky girl. If 纯悫 and 策林 lived in fairy tale, we will say, after married, the princess and the prince charming live happily forever. The end. Unfortunately, they lived in real history, in real world.After married, 纯悫 and 策林 came back to Celing's hometown. They did have a happy life, but only for 3 years. In 1710, Chunque suddenly passed away at age 25. But her story didn't finish yet, because Celing still alive. In following years, Celing won lots of battles in Mebei. In historical documents, it was recorded as 俄父策凌义军雄莫北. In 1723, the first year of Yongzheng's time, Yongzheng gave Celing the title 多罗郡王, the prince of the second rank. 1 year later, Yongzheng promoted Chunque's biological mother to Tongping. The imperial concubine Tong, because of Celing's military contributions. This was the only time that in Qing Dynasty, an imperial woman got promotion because of her son-in-law's contribution. In 1731, Celing made huge military contributions in the battle with Zhengar armies. Yongzheng promoted him to Qin Wang, the first rank prince. In 1732, Zhengar armies rebelled again. This time, they attacked Celing's hometown. Celing's two concubines and two sons were caught. Celing fought with Zhengar armies again. In Xianguangsi, Celing killed major Zhengar armies and made Zhengar didn't have capability to rebel again. But Celing didn't get his concubines and sons back. Because of this victory, Yongzheng gave Celing an honor name, Chao Yong, which means super brave. So Celing also was called Chao Yong Qin Wang, the prince Chao Yong of the first rank. Meanwhile, Yongzheng posthumously promoted Chunque to Gulun Gongzhu, the first rank princess. In Qing Dynasty, this was the only time that the husband of the princess earned a title for the princess. In 1750, Celing passed away. In his will, there was only one sentence, 请与纯雀公主合葬, which means he hoped to be buried with the princess Chunque. 乾隆 agreed. Chunque and Celing were buried together near Beijing. 乾隆 also put Celing's spirit tablet into imperial ancestral temple, so Celing was worshipped by all future Qing emperors. Celing's third son, Su Ba Shi Li, was born by Chunque. In 1724, Yongzheng arranged him to get married with the daughter of the princess Dunke of the second rank. Celing's oldest son, Chenggun Jiabu, was adopted by Chunque. He inherited Celing's first rank title. Then this title was passed to Chenggun Jiabu's seventh son, La Wang Duerji, who married Qianlong and the consort Ling's daughter, Gulun Hejing Gongzhu, the princess Hejing of the first rank. Thank you for watching this video. See you soon.